Do you enjoy the outdoors? Are you a team player with a strong mechanical aptitude? Are you safety conscious, good at following rules, and comfortable with heights? Looking to get a positive charge out of your career? If you check all these boxes, you might be perfectly wired for a career as a powerline technician. Powerline technicians build, maintain, and repair the overhead and underground electrical power transmission and distribution systems that all of us rely on. To help us get current about this energizing career, we connected with a powerline technician working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Mike, and I am a Red Seal Journeyman Powerline Technician. Powerline Technician constructs, maintains, and repairs overhead and underground power utilities throughout the province. My day normally starts around 7 o'clock in the morning when I get to work, receive my package for the day, which would have an outline of what my daily job scope would be. We travel to site, and when we get to site, we put on the PPE required for the task at hand.
So if you go back out here, up.
Always have a safety meeting, go over the scope of the job for the day, whether it's a salvage or if it's a new build or a maintenance, you know, make sure everyone's on the same page and everybody fully understands the task at hand before we start. Depending on the day, I mean, you could be climbing poles, you could be flying around in bucket trucks, you could be digging trenches with a backhoe, you could be installing underground cable, or you could be doing live line work. You could be on a crew with as little as 2 people or a crew as large as 12 to 20 people, depending on the size of the job. A power line technician would be employed by a utility company or its contractors. The neat things I feel like actually attracted me to the trade was the fact that, I mean, there's power lines all over the world, and I've worked all over the province. So as a power line technician, you know, we're responsible for the framing and setting of wooden and steel structures. We also install, maintain, and repair overhead and underground power lines and cables. We also operate heavy equipment such as aerial booms, diggers, backhoes, and bucket trucks. In case of a power disturbance or storm, a power line technician would locate the damaged power line or issue with the system and troubleshoot to replace the line, repair it, and any associated equipment necessary. Some of the skills you may need as a power line technician would be strength and stamina. You'd need coordination and manual dexterity, as well as mechanical aptitude. Comfort working with heights is an asset, and you should enjoy working outdoors in all types of weather. My work environment as a power line technician is often changing. You could go from being extremely busy in the downtown core of a city, or you could be out in rural areas where it could be quite peaceful and quiet. Power line technicians may work shift work, but primarily we do work 40 hours a week. In emergencies, a line may be called upon at any time in any weather. So to work in Alberta as a power line technician, you either need to be a registered apprentice or a certified journeyperson. You can also be somebody who holds a recognized trade certificate, or you can be somebody who works for an employer who is satisfied that the worker has the skills and knowledge expected of a certified journeyperson. Experienced power line technicians could advance to such roles as like a lead hand or line supervisor position. If you're a team player and if you're a goal-oriented individual and you enjoy hard work, then this would be a trade for you. But I can say personally, for me, as far as a career goes, I have no regrets as picking to be a power line technician. I love what I do for a living. It gives you a great feeling to be part of what would be considered to be an essential service. It's a good feeling to be able to provide your service as a trained journey person to go out and help people turn their power back on.
To be a successful power line technician, you need good hearing and color vision. It also helps to have strength and stamina and a willingness to work in all types of weather. If all of this flips a switch for you, you're well on your way to generating a career as a power line technician. To find out more about this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, connect to the occupational profile on the ALIS website. While you're there, check out related occupations, including communication technician and power system electrician. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.